happy that everybody has really liked it. The audiences are really, really pouring in their love, sending us the most amazing messages and the most amazing feedback. So very, very happy. Word of mouth is really strong. And I think all of us are really, really excited. And I hope that this continues. And please keep sending the love. We love you, so send it back to us.
What do we look forward to now for next?
Well, at the moment, I'm enjoying the whole experience of Vizier. After this, there's Fitur and Sudhir sir's film Ordetas. I'm sorry, my throat is very bad, so I can't speak. I don't want to talk about Fitur just now because they've just started. So when the rhyme is right, I'll tell.
Why are you missing my promotions?
Of Fitur? Because I'm doing a very special part. So I don't think they want to reveal that just now. I think I'm also looking extra. I think I'm looking pale because I'm not well. Thank you.
I want to see कौन कौन nominate हुआ है. इस बार मैं nominate नहीं हुई हूँ, but देखते हैं कौन nominate हुआ है और उसके बाद हम लोग betting करते हैं कि कौन जीतने वाला है वो. I'm wearing Demi by Gabriela. मेरी बहुत अच्छी दोस्त है Gabriela Dimitriak और makeup है तो हम करते हैं और mid-rally access के लिए please. बस ready. Let's go.
Everybody. I'm just standing. I'm like, yeah, let's just stand. Anybody want to give me a drink? I can, you know, just stand. Yeah. I'm just kidding. Sorry.
Can you tell us about your memories with Filmfare? What did you like?
My memories with Filmfare? Always great, great memories. Always great memories. My memories with Filmfare have always been great. I know a lot of people, a lot of friends there, and have looked out for me for all these years, and I thank them very much. I'm looking forward to tonight's show and all the stars performing.
Will we see you perform anytime soon?
Soon.
I think you're doing an independent film. Can we know more about it?
What would you like to know?
What film is it? Does it have a name yet? And what is your role in it?
The film's called America. Me and Suraj Sharma play brothers in the film, and it should be coming out in a few months in India.
Who's the director?
It's Prashant Nair. The director of my film is Prashant Nair.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
I mean, have been working really hard on this change, transformation, whatever people are calling it. And I'm also experimenting with my looks, trying to understand what's looking good, what's not. So yeah, I'm trying to be as fresh and new as possible. You know, that's such a big compliment because I think she's got one of the most banging bodies in Bollywood. She's so fit. But yeah, I wish I can reach that stage at some point.
You can tell us about your next film. How's the preparation going around?
Well, it's going really great. It's called Manmaziya. It's with Ayushman and Vicky, I'm sure you guys know. And it's set in Punjab. It's a beautiful love story. And there are a whole bunch of things that we are doing. We've started workshopping for the film as well. And
tell us more about your role. What kind of a role would it be?
It's very unlike Sandhya. It's very away from what I did in Dam Laga Ke Aisha. And I think the rest should be, there should be a little mystery to it. So I'm going to let you all, and that's all the information.
Enjoy the show.
Thank you, bye-bye.
अवार्ड मिल जाए तो अच्छा लगता है अपने एक अपने काम की एक वैलिडेशन मिलती है जो अवार्ड्स देते हैं चाहे वो आपकी फिल्म हो चाहे आपका अपना काम हो तो अच्छा ही लगता है किसी भी किस्म का कोई चाहे ऑडियंस सर आए या फेस्टिवल सर आए या पॉपुलर अवार्ड सर आए अच्छा ही लगता है किसी भी अभिनेता को निर्माता को निर्देशक को या जो भी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री से जुड़े हैं
सर मूवी के अच्छे रिव्यूज भी आए व्हाट इज योर पर्सनल फीलिंग
शुक्र गुजार हूँ कि क्रिटिक्स को फिल्म पसंद आई मेरी चौरंगा अब दर्शकों पर अब उनकी हो गई है फिल्म हमारी नहीं रही अब उनके अवार्ड्स की का इंतज़ार है
सर वजीर के साथ रिलीज हुई है तो ऐसा कुछ विश था कि शायद सोलो रिलीज होना चाहिए था
देखिए आज के वक्त में सोलो रिलीज महारथियों को ही मिलता है और हमें बहुत मुश्किल है हर जुम्मे को हर शुक्रवार को बहुत फिल्में रिलीज होती हैं मैं चाहता हूँ कि वजीर अच्छा करे और वहाँ पर जब दर्शक आए तो हमें भी नोटिस कर लें
थैंक यू वेरी मच सर
थैंक यू थैंक
Absolutely, it feels amazing. It literally feels like a dream come true. I think it's always been something I wanted to do, and I'm really glad that I have this opportunity.
Will we see you perform at
Filmfare? I don't know. Let's see. It depends on the Filmfare people. I would love to perform for Filmfare, of course. And whenever they give me an opportunity, I would love to be a part of it.
Does Shahid have any performances lined up?
I don't know. I have no idea.
Tell us more about the film that is lined up with Park.
I am just going through lots of scripts and I'm reading them. I'm figuring out what to do next. So there isn't anything definite, honestly speaking. It's just everything is at a script level. So.
But you're doing the film, right?
Depends. I haven't read the script yet, so I'm gonna read the script, see if it's something that I like. Then yeah, definitely, why not? Otherwise, maybe next time.
I'm not hosting this time, I'm just in the audience and I'm just crossing fingers for Dam Laga Ke Aisha to win as many awards as possible for music, for everything. Yeah.
Manmaziya is also coming up, tell us more about your role.
We'll be shooting Feb onwards and Manmaziya is a beautiful love story and Bhumi and I are together again in the whole new avatar, especially Bhumi slimming down and me going back to Punjab again. Yes, I'm looking forward to seeing Ranveer on stage. I think he's always quirky and full of life. That's it?
We saw your brother also.
Okay. हाँ मतलब हाँ भाई किसके हैं प्रतिभा चाली तो नहीं I think ज्ञान दर्शन देने की जरूरत नहीं है वो खुद ही बहुत talented है हाँ दंगल में मेरे भाई दिखाई
देंगे
अंदर की बात हमें से बताते नहीं उनको लगता है मैं सब कुछ बोल दूंगा सबके सामने इसलिए अंदर की बात हमें बताते नहीं नथिंग एट ऑल बस यही है कि हाँ वो हरियाणवी बोल रहे हैं जो बहुत मज़ेदार है
हरियाणवी
Yeah, yeah. That's it. Thank you so much.
First time at Filmfare, how does it feel?
Feels really, really special. I've grown up watching these awards, and it feels like a dream come true. Of course, ये तो सपना ही है. I think this is such a dream come true because बचपन से मैं awards देख रही हूँ, red carpet, सब कुछ. So I think it's a very special moment, and I'm really happy and proud to be here. बिल्कुल नहीं होना चाहिए. Dreams should be larger than life and should be big. Not at all. I think I have a long way to go, and Sonam has reached that level because of so much experience, and I don't think I'm anywhere close to her level. I think she's, like everybody says, the style icon of our country. So yeah, that's a long way to go. That's a very high.
Compared to Sonam, how do you take those compliments?
I think she's beautiful. So that's my thing.
ले सकता हूँ क्या दूसरे अवार्ड्स के? मिल गए अवार्ड्स, मिल गए इस साल, एंड आई मीन लास्ट ईयर. एंड फिल्मफेयर से एक्सपेक्टेशंस होती हैं हर बार, और सबसे बड़ा वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट अवार्ड शो है फिल्मफेयर, एंड मोस्ट प्रेस्टीजियस अवार्ड शो. सो रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू द पार्टी राइट नाउ, एंड उसके बाद देखते हैं क्या होता है. बट इट्स अ बिग थिंग, फिल्मफेयर का पार्ट है, इट्स अ बिग थिंग. बहुत बड़ी बात है, शाहरुख सर होस्ट कर रहे हैं, एंड बहुत मतलब मेरे आइडल रह चुके. मैं रोल मॉडल की तरह उन्हें देखता हूँ. उन्होंने अपना नीश क्रिएट किया है काफ़ी इंडस्ट्री में, एंड तो उनकी होस्टिंग हमेशा से बहुत विटी है, तो स्टेज पे भी बहुत विटी उनका विट दिखने वाला है. एंड रियली लुकिंग, कांट वेट फॉर फिल्मफेयर अवार्ड शो. आगे जल्दी अनाउंसमेंट होने वाला है कौन सी फिल्म का, एंड आई थिंक एंड ऑफ दिस मंथ या फरवरी तक कुछ अनाउंसमेंट हो जाएगा. थैंक यू सो मच.
आई ऑब्वियसली वांट अ फिल्मफेयर अवार्ड. आई वांट दैट बैक ब्लैक ब्यूटी, ऑफ कोर्स यस. शाहरुख सर करें तो वाई नॉट. आई वुड लव टू एंजॉय द नाइट विद द बिग किंग खान ऑन स्टेज. आई डोंट नो दिस सिंह, दिस सिंह. आई वांट टू परफॉर्म. आई डोंट नो इफ दे लेट मी परफॉर्म.
सूरज
मे बी.
सूरज, वी हैव सीन दैट इन पास्ट व्हेनेवर यू रिसीव अवार्ड्स यू गेट अ वी बिट इमोशनल. सो
या, because the journey has been tough. It's not easy being an actor, you know. I thought it would have been easy, but it's so tough. And being on that stage and getting an award with the entire family there, it's just a good feeling, you know. So I don't know. And I'm a very real person, so whatever I feel, like, it just comes out. I'm just real, so it, maybe I can't hold back my emotions, so it comes.
Salman Khan will be the showstopper at the main event. So anything that you want to say about
that? Night. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know.
We are telling you that's yeah. So it's confirmed for sure. So any reaction from those?
Salman sir, well, I'm sure it'll be cool. Yes, of course. I did not refuse any film. The thing is that we're talking about two projects and both were clashing on the same date.
Clashing on the same date.
So I had to obviously choose one film. But both were offered to me by TCDs. So I did not. That you ask Bhushan sir. It's not confirmed yet. We're still seeing.
When can we expect an announcement?
Hopefully within a month or two.
You have not refused
anything, right?
No, I have not refused anything.
I think it's one of the most prestigious awards. I'm happy to be here again, and it's a wonderful hotel, so I'm very excited to see the nominees for the Filmfare.
When do we get to see some of the Bollywood films?
I've been doing a few films down south after Hype, so my focus has been there, but hopefully very soon I should be doing something in Hindi. I'm just waiting for the right project.
When we don't see Karishma around.
Sorry?
We don't see Karishma around.
Oh no, Krishma's right now in Delhi. She's performing today. She's doing a show in Delhi and then she's off to Etwah. Because she does a lot of TV work and our schedule, TV is a bit more hectic. But we've just finished a show on MTV called Love School, which is currently on air with me and Krishma. And hopefully next time you should see more of us together.
Is marriage on cards anytime soon?
We're already engaged. I think it's just finding the right time. Marriage is definitely on the cards. We've got engaged, so it's just a matter of time.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So tell us about your memories.
Well, Filmfare has always been very special, I think, for everyone who's been a part of the film industry. It is the biggest Hindi Films Award, so I have grown up reading Filmfare and I still do. I make sure that I always get every copy of Filmfare.
It's always fun. When do we see you?
Hopefully soon, inshallah, very, very soon.
Have you signed anything yet?
You will know soon about it.
Okay.
Thank you.
अवार्ड जीते तो अच्छा लगता है, नहीं जीते तो अच्छा नहीं लगता।
बट कितना मायने रखता है एक कमर्शियल अवार्ड आपके लाइफ में?
सी, अवार्ड मिलता है अच्छी बात है क्योंकि आपके काम को अप्रिशिएट किया जाता है। अगर नहीं भी मिलता तो इतना ज़्यादा वो डिप्रेशन में या फ्रस्ट्रेशन में नहीं जाना चाहिए क्योंकि मंजिलें और भी होती है ना। और मेरे लिए इम्पोर्टेंट है कि आप काम करते रहें, लोग अप्रिशिएट करेंगे आपको, आपके काम को ज़रूर सराहेंगे, चाहे अवार्ड से हो या ऑडियंस से हो या जो भी आपके फैन हो।
सो तीनों की शूटिंग कैसे चल रही थी और क्या कैसे हुआ आपके साथ कोलैबोरेशन?
तीन की शूटिंग मेरी कंप्लीट हो गई है और अभी मैं रईस की कर रहा हूँ शूटिंग। आप बच्चन साहब का जो कैरेक्टर, मैं उनके प्यार में हूँ, उनके कैरेक्टर के प्यार में हूँ। जो फिल्म का की हमने, बहुत अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस रहा, बहुत सीखने के लिए मिला मुझसे।
सर लास्ट टाइम आप बजरंगी भाईजान में देखे थे, इस बार रेस में देखेंगे। खबर है कि रेस और सुल्तान के शायद क्लैश हो सकता है बॉक्स ऑफिस में, तो क्या कहना चाहिए?
ये तो प्रोड्यूसर से ही बताएंगे, मुझे तो ज़्यादा आइडिया नहीं है।
नवाज जी, काफ़ी दिनों से हम आपको रेड कार्पेट पे देख रहे हैं, कोई डायलॉग हो जाए फिल्म का, मतलब थोड़ा ही आप जानते ना।
कौन सी फिल्म का? एक बदलापुर का एक फिल्म का डायलॉग है, वो सुना देता हूँ। मैं खूनी हूँ, मर्डर किया है मैंने। अगर इसको हाथ लगा दिया ना तो फिनिश कर दूंगा। गुड नाइट। क्या हो जाए? शानदार, जबरदस्त, जिंदाबाद। हम तो सोचे थे भगवान, भूल गया हूँ। अच्छा मुझे मैं भी
वो हंसते ना जल्दी का सवाल
अच्छा वो
फरहान के तक हंसी ना
आश शरीफ तो हम भी बहुत थे पर शराफत से अपनी कभी बनी नहीं जरा हम भी तो देखें कि हमसे बड़ा शैतान कौन पैदा हो गया जी अभी मैं जस्ट रईस की शूटिंग ही करके आ रहे हैं तो बहुत अच्छा काम हो रहा है और इस साल उम्मीद की जा रही है कि बहुत उम्दा फिल्म बनेगी
सर शाहरुख खान के साथ पहली बार आप पर्दे पे आने वाले हैं तो कैसा लगता है मतलब
बहुत अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस हो रहा है इतना एक्सपीरियंस है उनको और जब सेट पे होते हैं तो बहुत हम्बली और बहुत ही अच्छे एक एनवायरनमेंट बनता है जिसमें काम किया जाता
है
सिमिलैरिटी हर एक्टर का अपना अपना एक अलग तरीका होता है काम करने का कंपैरिजन तो कुछ नहीं की जा सकती दोनों महान हैं दोनों सुपरस्टार हैं और काफ़ी मुझे जो सबसे अच्छी बात लगती है कि इतने सालों से सस्टेन कर रखा है अपने आप को तो ये मेरे लिए सीखने वाली बात है
Sweet of if I really love her a lot.
And what do you think about her?
Well, he's a character. Lots of fun.
नमस्कार हाय हाय इनकी पेटलून चेक करो क्या पेटलून है आपकी सोबर रियली मैं वेलवेट पहना है यार मैंने वेलवेट सूट दिस इज नॉट इनफ ये एक कलर ये दूसरा कलर ये तीसरा कलर और मेरी पर्सनालिटी इतनी कलरफुल है और कितने कलर चाहिए आपको और कितना कलर चाहिए ऑफ माय मूवी हाय मनीष पॉल आए हैं होस्ट हमारे आज रात के आई थिंक उन्होंने भी वेलवेट ही पहना है वेलवेट से याद आया पिक्चर की बात करते हैं जो पिक्चर मैंने की है बाजीराव मस्तानी आपने कहा आपको डायलॉग सुनना है डायलॉग सुनना है कौन सा डायलॉग सुनेंगे आप बताइए मैं तो जूक बॉक्स हूँ मैं तो चलता फिरता जूक बॉक्स हूँ कुछ गा के
आपके अंदाज में सर
क्या गाएं रोनित सर
सर
रिक्वेस्ट है कि आप
क्या बोलूं
आप कुछ गा के सुनाएं
मैं एक ही बात बोलूंगा राव ने वाट लाव ली राव ने सबकी वाट लाव ली
सर थैंक यू जेंट्स चालू हो गया शो यहाँ क्या कर रहे हैं मनीष बी रिस्पॉन्सिबल हाँ जी तो क्रिश
कैप्चर ही नहीं किया
क्रिश से पूछो क्रिश जी कैसे लग रहा है आपकी फिल्म इतनी बड़ी हुई हिट हो गई कुछ बताइए
The way he's worked hard, he deserves all the awards this year and always, we wish him always the best.
Thank you.
And the energy he has, fantastic.
And what luck we have together, what a great combination myself with Eros. First it was Ram Leela, my breakthrough film and now my biggest hit, Bajirao Mastani. I am so happy, hopefully in the coming year also, something,
Especially
maybe.
Especially this happening.
हाँ जी
जीते की चाल
जीते की चाल बाज की नजर और बाजीराव की तलवार पर संदेह नहीं करता कभी भी मात दे सकते बस आगे बोलो डायलॉग हो गया डायलॉग गाना डांस आप जो कहेंगे मल्हारी अरे भजने थे धड़क धड़क ढोलता से धड़क धड़क भंडारा झिड़क झिड़क मल्हारी खड़क तड़क भड़क जाली चटक मटक वटक जाली दुश्मन की देखो जो आई लव यू मनीष आई लव यू Why are you not being a responsible host? Go and be a new
to answer the packages.
Oh, आप ये मनीष का खत्म करो मैं कहीं नहीं जा रहा मैं यही हूँ सारी रात first finish Manish is twice. Then I'm coming back क्योंकि क्योंकि क्या हुआ मैंने डायलॉग बोल दिया और गाना गा लिया अब बचा डांस वो जो ब्रेक के बाद होने वाला है क्योंकि मनीष आज का होस्ट है यहाँ टाइम पास कर रहा है उसको बाइक खत्म कर देने दो ताकि शो शुरू हो सके मनीष ओवर टू यू तैयारियाँ अब हो रही हैं आई हैव डाइव स्ट्रेट टू वर्क रीडिंग्स लुक टेस्ट एवरीथिंग स्टार्टेड एंड very, very exciting. It's a light romance, breezy film. It's going to be, yes, yes. That's the genre of the film. It's a light romance. And we're going to shoot it in Paris. As soon as my hair grows out, we'll start shooting. Up there, sirf in baalon ki hai. Aur it feels amazing to be working with Adi sir now in the capacity, in different capacity, that of director and actor. It's always, like I said in that video, it's always been one of my dreams, and it's a dream come true to be working under his direction. I started my work on my own, and soon Bani will be joining us for prep, and I'm very excited about this new pairing, and I'm going to hear the music soon. And I'm very, very happy to be working on this one.
And will we hear that you'll be putting on weight for
the... Oh no, not at all. I also read something. Ranveer has been asked to beef up. It's not true. It's not true. It's gonna be I'm gonna be lean, mean and sexy. Actually Befikre is the only movie I'm doing right now. After Befikre, yes, there are some very exciting prospects. I've been approached for all kinds of films, but I'm still in the process of working out which one is going to be the next one after Befikre. But what I'm very, very truly excited about is the fact that, you know, there's such good scripts and such interesting good scripts and such interesting characters. So I'm really happy. It's getting difficult to choose, but yeah, hopefully I'll be able to do all of them. But first things first, Befikre needs to go on the floors and we need to make good film. So all my energies are focused on Befikre right now. And enjoying the award season as well.
Last year, the only star Aditya Chopra will be directing.
That is true, madam. After Mr. Shah Rukh Khan, I am the only leading man to work under the direction of Aditya Chopra. It's quite cool. The fact that he's the guy who, you know, was the first one who recognized my ability and gave me a break. I said it at an awards function last night. I owe my entire career to the man. I love him to bits. I respect him no end. And he is my mentor, my guru. He's like a father figure to me, like a brother. One of the coolest people I know. And yeah, I think we're going to be great together. I don't know. Right now I'm focusing on Hindi films. There's a lot of good films coming my way, thankfully, with God's grace. And I'd like to focus on the marquee Hindi film projects as of now.
What's your take on Anushka doing Sultan?
I'm very happy for her. Sultan's a big movie. It's a Yash Raj film, and I'm a Yash Raj boy. So yeah, I wish her all the best. I'm interested to see.
Haji, please meet
most promising debutante Vicky Kaushal, who is unbelievable in Masaan.
So proud, unbelievable in Bagheera.
Thank you.
He's my biggest inspiration.
Kitna sexy lag raha munda.
So
much of love pouring in post Bagheera. How do you handle it? Does it ever scare or overwhelm you?
Hello. आपको भी कुछ बोलना है? बोला hello.
पते कौन है?
Hi. Hi. ये थोड़ा ऊपर बेटा.
हाँ.
Hi. Hi. किसी ये तो flying किसी मैं.
Oh.
सारे दिन गाती रहती है तुम्हारी picture की गाने.
Ladies and gentlemen, Sharad Kataria. One of the best, most brightest writing talents of our industry, and also the director of Dam Laga Ke Aisha.
Hello, hi. Thank you for the introduction.
You
are here. So, इनको भगा दिया मैं इनको छोड़ने जा
लखानी साहब.
Yes, sir. ये हमारे लखानी साहब हैं. विवेश लखानी, Bright Outdoors.
सारे उड़ी क्योंकि research industry में इन्होंने आने
सारे उड़.
सबके पहले आओ
आओ
I'm going to go to the industry. बहुत मजा आ रहा है।
हाँ जी,
यस,
प्रोड्यूसर्स गिल्ड अवार्ड। देखिए क्या हुआ, बिग स्टार एंटरटेनमेंट में रोमांटिक रोल लीडिंग मैन के लिए मिला, दिल धड़कने दो। फिर स्टारडस अवार्ड्स, वी डोंट क्वालिफाई, विल क्वालिफाई नेक्स्ट ईयर। देन क्योंकि वो दिसंबर रिलीज का मामला होता है। फिर कल रात वेरी स्पेशल नाइट फॉर मी, आई शेयर द अवार्ड विद माई स्क्रीन आइडल मिस्टर बच्चन, बेस्ट एक्टर इन अ लीडिंग रोल। इट वॉज अमेजिंग, इट्स व्हाट एन एक्सपीरियंस। आई कांट एक्सप्लेन टू यू व्हाट आई वाज फीलिंग, आई रियली कांट। इट्स समथिंग आई हैव नेवर फेल्ट बिफोर, दैट काइंड ऑफ रश एंड थ्रिल टू बी स्टैंडिंग देयर शेयरिंग एन अवार्ड विद द गाय हु एक्चुअली इंस्पायर्ड यू टू बी एन एक्टर इन द फर्स्ट प्लेस। एन एब्सोल्युटली इनक्रेडिबल नाइट, एंड मिस्टर बच्चन वॉज सो काइंड, सुभाष गाय वॉज सो काइंड। A really big night for me yesterday, a very very special honor for me. Lean and sexy.
Lean batana tha, sexy to main waise.
Aaj aage I'm enjoying it. It's nice. Feels great. But you know, everybody faces ups and downs in life. In your career, always there are ups and downs. The important thing is that you don't get too carried away with success, and you don't get too bogged down when there's failure, because films are collaborative. It's everybody's effort together. So you can't take the brunt of failure entirely on yourself, and you can't take the credit for all the success just by yourself. There is a director, there is a whole team that works. So you kind of adopt a middle path. You realize that the most important thing is that you, from your end, as in the capacity of an actor, go out there on a film set and you do your best every day on every film, on every day of shoot of every film. Success and failure is not akele mein your doing. You know, there are a lot of factors involved. So important to not get carried away. It's important to not get too bogged down. So like the Buddhists preach, you should adopt a middle path.
Okay, thank you.
Sushant, mujhe pyar deke kyun nahi gaya? Notice kiya aapne?
शायद
हो सकता
है।
टीके को ऑल द बेस्ट कर दें, उनकी भी फिल्म आ रही है। सब जो भी गया प्यार देके गया है, सवाय उसके पता नहीं क्यों, पूछूंगा मैं अंदर।
बात तो करते ना, वायर ऑफ टैलेंट।
हाँ जी,
वायर ऑफ टैलेंट जो रहे।
हाँ, एक्स।
थैंक यू गाइस, वी नीड टू फिनिश द फेसबुक। बाय।
बस अभी मैं जाऊं।
नो, यू लीव इट दैट ओनली।
क्या यार, भगा रहे यार मेरे को, डायलॉग बुलवा दिया और फिर क्या क्या डायलॉग बुलवा दिया और गाना गवा दिया। गाना नहीं गाया, गाना भी गवा दिया, डांस नहीं कराया। म्यूजिक बजाओ तो हम डांस करें। मैं वैसे अपना खुद का बूम बॉक्स लेके घूमता हूँ। हाँ, अक्सर मैं एक्चुअली फिल्मफेयर वालों ने बैन किया हुआ है कि अब आप रेड कार्पेट पे अपना बूम बॉक्स नहीं लेके आ सकते। थोड़ा अपने इमोशंस को कंट्रोल करें, थोड़ा अपने बिहेवियर को कायदे में लाएं।
लेकिन आपको साथ में बोलना पड़ेगा।
वेरी एग्जॉस्टिंग। एक तो एक फिल्म रिलीज करते करते हालत खराब हो जाती है। अभी दो हैं, तो एक दिन आधा दिन चेन्नई, आधा दिन बॉम्बे, फिर वापस चेन्नई, फिर बॉम्बे, मतलब बेहाल हो गया हूँ मैं तो। मनी और वेट, एक्चुअली आई गेन्ड अ लॉट ऑफ मसल्स, पर इट्स बीन नॉट ईजी। मद्रासी हूँ, थोड़ा बॉडी चलाने में थोड़ा टाइम लगता है, बट इट्स बीन वर्थ इट।
Important is an award to you, a commercial award, does it hold any
It's always fun to meet the fraternity. You get a chance to meet your friends and your colleagues, and I'm sure getting an award is a thrill. अभी तक मुझे मिला नहीं, जब मिलेगा मैं आपको बता दूँगा.
Sir, boxer wise, who has inspired you, from
your life? I think one of the greatest boxers ever to live was Muhammad Ali. So I've been a huge fan of his.
So what kind of homework have you done? Did you watch all those videos of those great boxers to prepare for this?
Not only did I watch all his videos, मैंने उनके मतलब सारे जो बाउट्स हैं उन्हें देखे हैं, उनके बारे में जितने किताब लिखे गए हैं वो सारे पढ़े मैंने, बॉक्सिंग के जितने टेक्निक्स हैं वो सब सीखे, 7 महीने से मैं बॉक्सिंग सीख रहा हूँ. इट वॉज गुड फन. हाँ यार, बहुत डिफिकल्ट है ये. एक तो है बाल झाड़ो, वही बहुत बड़ी बात है. अभी लड़कियों की तरह बाल दाढ़ी सब कुछ, इट्स क्वाइट डिफिकल्ट.
व्हाट
एवर यू वांट टू डू. थैंक यू.
गुड इवनिंग.
Superb.
See, I have no memories because till 30th I was shooting. 31st we went to some place and I can't remember. What the? Why are you screwing my interview, man? Come on.
Sushant, Ranveer was just saying, "Aap mile nahi unse."
ऐसे होता है,
ऐसे होता है,
ऐसे भी करता है.
वैसे तो मेरा इंटरव्यू खराब कर रहा है.
भाई को प्यार नहीं देगा.
मैं भी क्या प्रॉब्लम.
हाय हेलो भी नहीं करेगा.
कोई बात.
Thing.
बहुत मजे किए, बहुत मजा
आया.
आई एम श्योर सबको मजा आता है न्यू ईयर पे. सो आई रियली एंजॉय.
यू रिमेंबर थिंग्स?
या या ऑफ कोर्स. आई यस आई डू.
यू हैव पिक्चर्स?
यस.
सेंड इट टू
मी. आई एम लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू एमएस धोनी. हैव यू फिनिश्ड शूटिंग फॉर द रोल एंटायरली? हाउ डिफिकल्ट हैज इट बीन शूटिंग फॉर अ बायोपिक ऑफ दैट मैग्नीट्यूड?
सी, एवरी टाइम यू प्ले अ कैरेक्टर इट्स वेरी वेरी डिफिकल्ट. आई मीन लाइक द मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट पार्ट इज टू कन्विंस योरसेल्फ दैट यू आर द कैरेक्टर. ओके. बट यस, प्लेइंग समबडी हु इज एवरीबॉडी हैज अ वेरी स्ट्रांग विजुअल रेफरेंस ऑफ, सो यू नीड टू एक्चुअली imitate at the same time make yourself believe that you're the other. It's slightly tricky. Let's see, I've given my best.
Kishore Patel is playing one of the roles of one of the love interests of Dhoni. So have you
finished? Somebody from the studio will make the announcement. I'm definitely playing Dhoni.
Koi baat nahi, aap puchho. Oh my god. Puchho yaar, kya hai?
Main bol raha hu ki wo memory aa gaya hai.
Ask him, शादी, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Ask him. यही पूछता है हमेशा से सवाल वो.
December, for sure.
अगला December.
This December.
16.
Yeah.
12 महीने, 11 महीने.
बस.
नहीं.
Would it be a destination wedding?
Are you asking me or are you scaring me? Tell me that. Are you like scaring?
We are getting married in December.
Of course.
Okay, December, guys, it's December.
Decided.
But December 2016 or what, like?
2016 So I don't think we are making a film on cricket. We're making a film on Azhar and Dhoni, who are like diametrically opposite. So I don't think that's
Ankita, Sushant a star ban gaye. How do you see him?
How do you see?
Do you perceive him now?
Main superstar hu. Doesn't matter.
Ankita, aapko kaha dekhne wali thoda
extra Dhoni. Do you get possessive about him?
No.
Elaborate.
No.
Star se.
नहीं, मुझे ऐसा लगता है ये हमेशा मेरे पीछे है. लाइक ही लव्स मी एंड ही इज ऑलवेज देयर फॉर मी. सो आई डोंट नीड टू बी पॉजिटिव अबाउट
व्हाई यू आर नॉट हैप्पी.
आई थिंक यू आर नॉट हैप्पी. आई एम वेरी श्योर. देन ऐसे क्यों आग लगा रहे हो हमारे बीच? आर यू पॉजिटिव?
एंड नेक्स्ट आप आएंगे फिल्मों
में? आई थिंक शी
इज आई थिंक हम आपको अंकिता सुनने
में
आपने कल का भी
ऑडिशन दिया था, वाज इट ट्रू?
I think she's too lazy to do.
Yeah, actually, right. I'm too lazy to.
She gets up at, I'll tell you what, the secret. She gets up at 4 in the afternoon.
No.
And tells me good morning. So this is not happening anymore.
But it's okay, I've worked hard, so I'm happy in my life.
Will it be happening, Ankita?
Nothing.
Ankita, any plans?
I don't know anything, right? I'm not doing anything. Trust me. I'm not doing anything.
You will bowl and you will bat.
I think that is.
Oh, yeah? Thank you. Thank you, guys.
Okay, I see.
Best actor 2015.
From one style icon to another.
Give them a bag.
You have to give bites.
I was here for half an hour.
It's okay. I spent 5 minutes. I have nothing more to say.
Yes.
Would you
be hosting any segment in Filmfare?
I think so. I'm not sure.
Best host in the business.
I just announced you as best actor 2015. It's a mutual admiration society. But I'm looking forward to Filmfare. I think I've been hosting, I think, ever since I was born. So I think being at Filmfare...
Are you coming to give lifetime achievement?
I am lifetime achievement. I think eventually I'll be giving myself that award very soon. Aaj aur koi sawal karna tha aapko ya mera
hoga. Lifetime is just full of achievements.
We're also waiting for
Aidil
Mushkil. How's the chemistry between Ranveer and
Anushka?
Ranveer and
Aishwarya
turned out to be...
Karan narrated some scenes to me from Aidil Mushkil and I fell off the sofa laughing.
This is my interview.
It's okay, okay. I just gave you that. I don't want to reveal too much, it's too early, but it'll release Diwali this year and I hope everybody enjoys the vibe of the film.
the many awards is one of the more prestigious awards, so it's always been a great experience. There's always some great entertainment, a lot of fun, meet all my colleagues. So it's a great platform to come here and sort of interact. Since we don't all meet very frequently, this is one platform where we all get to meet.
Bollywood is really missing you. When do we see you back on screen?
I hope to see myself this year back on screen. Not back on screen, hopefully, you know, back acting this year and maybe on screen if it releases early next year. I haven't, but I hope to do something this
year. So in talks with someone?
Yeah, in talks with many people, yeah. But it's a matter of time before something good happens.
Any exciting projects lined up?
Anything? I'm hoping so. Yeah. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
About him and know so much about him and makes it so much more clear the kind of person that he is and who he's become today, and I'm really, really proud of him.
Social media is also abuzz with you know, the portion that he's written about Bachchan Saab as well. Have you read those? What is your take on this?
That is an equation between my dad and Mr. Bachchan, and I think they are both very clear about the relationship that they've shared in the past, the relationship that they share now. They have been friends, they have been contemporaries, they have been competitors, and I guess it's all in the game. So I don't think if either Mr. Bachchan or my dad have an issue with it, nobody else should.
Right.
Sonakshi, aapke mom aur dad ne bola tha ki jab Sonakshi chahe tab wo shaadi ke bandhan mein ban sakte hai, to kya
आपको बड़ी जल्दी है मतलब आप मुझे खुश नहीं देख सकते अभी फिलहाल नहीं, कुछ सोचा तो है नहीं, बट आई एम श्योर कि जब समय सही होगा, पहले कोई मिलने तो दो यार नो अनफॉर्चुनेटली नॉट दिस ईयर या बट लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू द फंक्शन राइट नाउ Fantastic! It's been a great year so far. I have a good feeling about this year as well, and hopefully I'll make it better than the last one. Done? Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Awesome. और आपका?
Great.
Yes, of course I am. So yeah, but nothing that I can share at the moment. Oh, Afghan Jalebi, Big Star Entertainment, right?
Oh,
thank you so much. No, I'm not, as per my knowledge. Thank you. Working with Salman, I think he's there's nobody like him because of his persona, and the film is something that I'm really really excited about. My role is something that I'm extremely excited about. So I think all in all, it's seeming like something that I'm just waiting to dig my teeth into.
Anushka, last year in the month of September, somewhere in the month of September, there were speculations that you would be a part of Sultan, and I remember you tweeting saying that no, it's not true. So what happened?
Because I wasn't doing the film at that time.
How did all of this fell in place?
See, the thing is that I'm not going to dwell into what happened, but I'm just concerned with what's happening right now. And what's happening right now is that I'm doing the film, and I'm very happy to be a part.
Anushka, abhi to picture aaye, photo se pehle log itne excited ho gaye ki you have become the most VIP for the Filmfare red carpet event.
Are you giving me a compliment?
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I say thank you. What's up?
Actually, that's true. Yeah, that's true. So yeah, I mean, it's great. I think it's something that I'll always be very proud of at the end of my life, and something that I can always look back and be happy about that I got to work with all three amazing. Firstly, actors and people, Salman, Amir, and Shahrukh. And yeah, I think the kind of experience that they have, for anybody to just work with them, I think it's like a life experience that you get. And I definitely feel that when I did a film with Shahrukh, like two films with Shahrukh and with Amir, I felt like I had learned a lot more. Like I felt that growth, you know. So I think that's what these people have. They've been working for like over 20 years. And it's a great feeling, and I feel very humbled by the opportunity.
Anushka, Sultan and Rais will be releasing probably as of now together. What do you have to say about
the clash?
There could be a clash between Sultan and Rais at the box office.
Huh?
The clash between Bajirao and Dilwale that happened. So what is your take on this?
I think, see, I personally, I feel if films are good, how many other films release on a day? I think there's enough audience there to, and they have enough appetite for good films. So I don't think that really, in my personal opinion, I don't think that matters.
Anushka, also, is Sultan a true heroine project, or is it only a solo?
No, it's just me.
Achha, friends are